Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Ace, and I'm back with another reaction video. Here we go. So today I am going to be reacting to This Will Be by Natalie Cole. Now, according to Wikipedia, this song is from her debut album called Inseparable. It was released in 1975. This song was the first single from it. So yeah, let's get into it and see what this is going to be about. Pause for a minute. Alright, so the way the piano leads to musical flow accompanied by the hand claps, synthesizers, vocal ad-libs, and horns was dope. The song has a real vibe to it. Also, I gotta say, I think I've heard this song before. In fact, I know I've heard this song before. It was used on a TV commercial for like a dating site a couple years ago, if I'm not mistaken. Like, I'm thinking it was eHarmony, but I could be wrong. But yeah, I've heard this song before. But let's continue.
Because you show me just how much you care.
This will be, let me get into what I think the song is about. So the core of the song seems to be just Natalie's joyful emotions towards her relationship. She's feeling optimistic in her perspective of the way things are progressing. She's satisfied and she's envisioning that there's going to be like this lasting bond between the two of them. So the instrumentation is lively. The piano melody is crisp and skillfully guides the arrangement. I like the way it sometimes deviates from the main melody and goes off on tangents. The horns do a good job of structuring the music and creating like the sonic hook, and the simple hand clap rhythm I think nicely keeps the beat. Lyrically, the song is very emphatic. I especially like the hyperactive tangent she goes on after the bridge. The overall structure of the instrumentation and lyrics is slightly atypical. It deviates from the traditional format by not having a recurring chorus. Instead, it kind of just relies on the "This Will Be an Everlasting Love" as its main hook. The first stanza at the very beginning, it almost seemed like the chorus, but it operates more like the first verse. I love how the song builds builds to an intense climax and it has an exciting conclusion. Natalie's voice is lively and energetic, but it's also soulful and has a bubbly quality as well. It's exhilarating to hear her build after that bridge. The video. So the setup was simple without any fancy embellishments. I like how the dark ambiance is complemented by that orange spotlight. Natalie is kind of giving me Whoopi Goldberg vibes with the completely shaved off eyebrows. You know, it's interesting how beauty trends change over time. You know, in the 1970s, it was, you know, fashionable for women to shave their eyebrows completely off. But in the 1980s, it was equally fashionable for women to have eyebrows as thick as men's. I also like her hair, and I think she had pretty eyes. In general, it was kind of pleasant to watch Natalie perform with such exuberance. I will give the song a letter grade of an A. The song's energy is infectious. It has a jazzy and vibrant vibe, and the upbeat rhythm skillfully combines R&B and funk with a touch of jazz and gospel elements, creating this joyful and carefree sound. It can almost be likened to like a sweetened version of something that Aretha Franklin would have done during that same period. In addition to the memorable title and dynamic arrangement, Natalie's bubbly and emphatic delivery I think really packs a punch. The rousing breakdown at the end was fire. You know, overall the song is very organic and has an unbridled spirit that is very captivating to the ear. I will give the video a letter grade of a B-. I like the vintage black aesthetic of the video. Natalie, her backup singers, and the other players kind of exude this retro 70s soul vibe, like they could have been on an episode of Sanford and Son or something. I'm not really a fan of the no eyebrow look that she's rocking here, but overall this performance-based video I think was simple yet effective. Natalie looked young and cute in that black outfit and the flower that she's wearing in her hair. She has this youthful energy that I think is just evident throughout the entire video. I know later on she had like issues with drugs and whatnot, but in this particular video she looks to be in good spirits. So the overall grade for everything is going to be a B+. I definitely think that the song is iPod and playlist worthy, but how do you feel about it? How do you feel about Natalie Cole's This Will Be? Leave me some comments, like and subscribe, and until next time, peace.